Now, to the heartbreak in the heartland, the tornado that killed 24 people in Oklahoma. Well, volunteers from Elmbrook Church left for more Oklahoma today, and they're among thousands of volunteers from across the country who are helping in the recovery effort. Today was a very uplifting day for the tornado survivors.